Well, a group of teachers and I, we talk quite a lot about how to best reach our students and the biggest impact we could possibly have on them. So we developed this project, the Tower Garden Project, to incorporate math and science and reading and literature, everything that we're already doing in the classroom to meet our standards. Jones Onslow, with the help of a grant that we received earlier this year, they were able to help put that in motion for us.
We're real excited here at Dixon Elementary tonight to have our gala grand opening of the I Am a Masterpiece Art Gallery here at Dixon Elementary. And it was put together with a Bright Ideas grant from Jones Onslow, EMC. And each month or so, there'll be a featured artist from each grade level that will be chosen, and they will create a work of art that they are extremely proud of, and we will show them how proud we are of them by hanging it here in our I'm a Masterpiece Gallery.
Whenever I see your smiling face, I have to smile myself because I love you. Yes, I do. And when you give me that pretty little pout, it turns me inside out. There's something about you, baby, I don't know. Isn't it amazing a man like me can feel this way? Tell me how much longer it could grow stronger every day. Oh, how much longer?
I was in second grade when the first Bright Ideas grant was given in Onslow County. I was in Ms. Baker's class, who was, you know, probably my all-time favorite teacher, amazing. And we were doing a lot of things with science and plants. And when the greenhouse was brought in, you know, we had the opportunity to bring science to life. And I think that's really important for the students to have that hands-on. And that's what the Bright Ideas Grant does. And, you know, as a student, I remember it still. I mean, I'm in my sixth year teaching, and I had the opportunity to do something that could not have been done without Bright Ideas Grants.
Thank you, Jones Onslow.
Thank you, Jones Onslow.